Welcome to WPAN, your Panther News Network.
Hey Panthers, today is Thursday, March 23rd, 2017. Now let's stand for the pledge.
Today's lunch is going to be corn dog, hamburger, or cheeseburger on bun, uncrustable cheese with crackers, macaroni and cheese, french fries, cucumber coins, seasonal fruit, chef's salad, and my favorite, a fresh baked cookie.
It's that time again. Dance Blue Pantherthon is back. Help us raise money for kids' cancer research. Every year, EJ Hayes works with UK to raise money by participating in a 5-hour-long dance-a-thon. Join us on April 21st from 5 to 10 p.m. to Dance Blue.
Participants must raise $50 to join the fun. Pick up a pledge sheet and registration form from the following teachers: Ms. Danner and Ms. Hall in 8th grade, Ms. Hamlin in 7th grade, Mr. Bishop in 6th grade, and the front office.
Remember, it's for the kids!
All you gotta do is look for the bare necessities.
We will have a book fair this week. Come support your Hayes Library.
The 7th grade orchestra received all distinguished ratings from the judges, including perfect scores from 3 out of 4 judges. Congratulations.
The 8th grade orchestra received all distinguished ratings from every judge during their assessments on Wednesday. Congratulations to the orchestra on a job well done.
Hey 7th graders, I'm Ms. Meese, here to talk about the web application process. Web applications can be picked up in the front office, and web applications are due back March 31st at 4 p.m. There's a couple web leaders here to talk to you a little bit about that process.
Hey, my name is Connor, and I'm a web leader at Hayes, and what the web leaders do is to make sure that the 6th graders have a good first year at Hayes.
Hi, my name is Kayla. I'm a web leader, and I think that it takes a lot of leadership to be a web leader.
Don't just sign up to be a web leader so you get out of class. It's actually a lot of fun, but you still have to do a lot of work.
And remember that you have to get your makeup work back after you do the web activities.
We're really excited for any of you who are thinking about applying for web, so let us know if you have any questions.
Good morning, 6th graders. This is just a reminder for you that we are still taking applications for the news crew. And if we want to have a class for the news crew next year, we need to have applications in by Friday because we are beginning scheduling right now. And Ms. Davis needs these applications in the office. We would love to have you come and join the news crew. It will be an 18-week class. And it's going to be an exciting class where we work on developing the news and developing new products for the news, and I think we'll have a lot of fun. So get your applications into Miss Davis, pick them up at her office today, turn them in tomorrow. Your parents must sign the application in order for you to be considered.
$5. There will be two games and Fridays.
So come out and have a good time, Panthers!
friends now say the Panther Promise together. Learn daily, laugh often, lead respectfully, and live responsibly. Have a great day, Panthers.